Yeah. Okay. Everyone, I think you guys deserve a round of applause for being here and your presence. Thank you very much. So can I share my story? Will you allow me to do that?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. I started WorldVentures December 2011, so backtrack from now is about 19 months. And when I saw this, it was the trips that actually attracted me most, because I wanted to travel since young. You know, family situation wasn't that good, and so to start traveling was really a luxury. So I told myself, I said, look at all the attractive trips and inexpensive ways of stretching your dollar, you know, and I could go for more trips than that. So I said, okay, I'll come on board. And I started sharing and sharing and sharing, and more people came out, and it became a business for me. I'm very, very fortunate, very, very blessed. But of course, when I was sharing this, I also felt that this platform is worth more than the $360 that you see. Okay, it is worth more than what the vision is all about, just traveling and having fun and fulfillment. And I wanted to find the why, the platform, why am I doing this besides traveling? So through a friend of mine, age 42, he actually told me one day, somewhere in September, and he said, I'm going to quit my job. Okay, editorial, he's been in an editorial firm for 21 years. He said, I'm going to quit my job. So he quit. How many of you here have this notion of quitting your job sometimes at, you know, at your work? Yes. Right? Yes. You love your job? No. Okay, I'm going to give you this idea, okay, how to develop this. So he actually quit his job and said, hey, let's go for a celebration. I said, I can't because I was in Italy. But over the course of Chinese New Year, his name came out at the back of my mind. And I said, okay, if someone is name is ringing on my mind, I should give him a call, right? Yes or yes?
Yes.
So I said, okay, I'm going to check him out. So the last I heard from a friend, he was actually headhunted in Osaka doing styling and doing very, very, you know, big business and all that. So I said, I'll call him. I said, hey, quick, no, you are here back for Chinese New Year. Why don't we catch up and see how you are? I'm so happy for you that you're headhunted. Long, long silence. And then he said, I'm not doing as good as what they were saying, so why don't we meet up? I need your help. My heart dropped, and because he's a very good friend of mine, I said, okay, I'll meet you now. So we went out for coffee, and you know when a person is not doing very well, he doesn't even bother to dress. Looks grey and totally not him anymore. So when I sat down with him and I started chatting with him, I realized that he has been sending out his resumes. Okay, no one responded. 42 years old, quit his job, no one responded to his resumes. Friends, we can't really help him much because he was really overpaid last time. What other jobs can we actually offer him? So when he was sharing that with me, something just tapped my heart. And I started saying, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you to WorldVentures, I have a side income besides my acting income. How many of you would think that this is quite a good plan B? Yes. Right? You buy insurance, right? Insurance, every year you give a certain premium every year, but you have to wait for a certain, like 20 over years, then you get endowment back, am I correct? So if you're paying $360, to actually try your luck at this business, and if this actually works for you, it's more than that. So when I saw that, I said, wow, at least if something like that happens to me, I have a backup plan. And my parents' passive income, and anybody can relate to that? You know, my parents are staying with me, so they are both retired. So my income is actually supporting the family, and it's very, very important to me. And thank you to WorldVentures, I traveled in 2012 and Montreal, 8 destinations all paid for. September, now 2 more destinations all paid for also, Phuket and San Francisco. And I can tell you, traveling the world is not just about eating, shopping, sightseeing, taking nice pictures, you know, it's not that. It's more than that. How many of you come back from overseas and you come back, step into Changi Airport, say, wow, this is home, I feel great, you know, everything at home is so safe and stuff like that. How many of you appreciate that, right? Right, sometimes you come back from home from a trip, let's say for me, for Peru, it's almost like not a very well-developed place. And when I see those kids with no iPad, no iPhone, now here we are complaining about technology, why got no 3G? They don't even know all that, you know? And kids at the age of 4 or 5 years old, you know, their mothers are dragging them at 1 a.m. in the morning, paddling to sell what whether it's paintings or knitwear to tourists just to make money. And here we are telling people, say, it's very difficult to share with my friends about WorldVentures. You know? So when I see that, I was like, hey, this is actually an eye-opener for me. And thanks to WorldVentures, because I'm a regional marketing director, I got a $1,000 car bonus. And I was telling myself the other day, I said, yeah, I finished up my car, like 8 years old car, you know, I got 2 more years. And I started driving this car, of course, like 8 years back. And I said, okay, I'm going to finish this car because I'm very loyal. Then one of my teammates said, you got team, you got bonus, but why don't you use? Then I think, okay, that's quite a plan. Then I started calculating, actually, I can afford. So what I did was, I told my mom and my dad, I said, I sat them down. I said, okay, this is my budget. This is what the car I can buy. You guys go and choose. And I can tell you, that moment was so priceless because they were so happy. They don't drive, I'm the chauffeur. So at least I want them to be chauffeur in the nice, comfortable car. So in the end, they chose a Mercedes.
Yeah, baby! Oh.
And to be really honest, I'm doing this not because of myself and my income. The most important thing I want to do is to create memories for other people. Okay? Sometimes in life, you say, okay lah, kiki ku kiki lah, right? 自己顾自己先. Yes, but in life, there's a long journey. We help one another create memories. We help one another create big life experiences. So I do hope you guys can come on board, share with us this great, great product with everyone, and let's all create more memories for ourselves. Thank you very much.
Woo!